Perry centers it. Here's Getzlaff. He moves in front, and they score! Smith-Pelly to the top corner. And it's 3-3. That's a great play.
Wow, they slept. I mean, that was just an outstanding tic-tac-toe play. And this will be one of those lessons that the young player, Jaden Schwartz, as we showed you in the first period, he did an excellent job of coming back through the middle of the ice, taking the right man. But when you're collapsing down low, you certainly have to be strong on it. Getzlaff beats Berglund. Koliakovo gets to his man Getzlaff. Smith-Pelly, the right-hand shot, is there. Schwartz is there in the middle. He's there. He's looking one way and doesn't quite see this developing as quickly as it develops, but he knows he's the man that's right there.
Smith-Pelly sixth. And once again, Raven tied at 3.